Back in Tucson, a suspect is under arrest on charges of murder. 29-year-old Adriel Daniel Gomez was taken into custody last night. And Tucson police detectives say he killed a 19-year-old on Sunday. Police were called out early that morning to a home near Valencia and Mission where they found the victim. Detectives are asking anyone with information to call 88 Crime.